taking another non-spoiler review of, I don't know how to say this, The Jungle Book, except it's called Mogawili, I don't know, from Netflix. So it's the new Netflix take on The Jungle Book. They're calling it Mogawili, The Legend of the Jungle. So I don't know why they called it that, and this has got to be the worst picture of it I've ever seen. This kept being the picture that showed up on my list, and I had no intention of watching it until I got really bored and clicked on it just to see what it was. That's when I figured out it was Jungle Book. I thought it was some horror or something. I think that's a horrible picture for it. They should use this as a picture, then I would want to watch it. Anyway, it's pretty good. It's a bunch of computer animation. You can tell from some of these pictures what the critters look like. So they're very personified. They've got, they're not even trying to do puppets or anything. It's just all computer, but it's done well. And I think it's a pretty good version of it. There's no singing and dancing. They're teaching some lessons, but it's the lessons, I think, from the book. It's been a long time since I read the original, I guess, or seen some of the original stuff. Overall, though, the computer animations weren't distracting. I don't know if it would scare little kids or not, seeing this kid run around with a bunch of critters. But overall, I found it entertaining and well done with the special effects and stuff. On a 1 to 10, I'm going to give it a 6. Because it's only The Jungle Book, it's not the newest story in the world, and I don't know if it needed to be retold, but they did a good job at it, and I would maybe give them a 7 if they didn't choose that poster to keep showing everyone, because it's non-descriptive and ugly looking, and then they should have named it something besides Mogawili, because nobody knows how to say that word. So let us know what you think in the description of Mogawili from Netflix, and stay tuned for more reviews in the future. I think I'll end it on this picture's best picture.